Welcome back, this is Yamajac. Today we got Demolitionist Suicidal Airship. Totally forgot when I finished recording earlier that I have to record tomorrow mornings as well. At least, I don't have the time to record all of them because it's almost 7 o'clock. I'm tired, I want to go to bed. It's almost my bedtime. See ya, buddy. So I'm gonna record this one. I just went out and I looked for a new fridge, right? Cause my old fridge, it's a little bit too small. It's a little bit on the small side. The stuff did kinda get into the fridge, but it didn't totally fit. So the fridge that I have currently, it's a little bit small. Stuff doesn't totally fit. And I've got some zucchini that's not able to fit in it. I've got some tofu that's not able to fit. I've got another beer. I want to have leftovers. If I make leftovers, I want to be able to put that in the fridge. But it's completely jam-packed full of veggies and cheese and whatnot. So it's not viable for me to store all of the food that I'm going to be eating in that fridge, basically. So I went and I just went out and I looked for a new fridge. I found this one, which I'll have a picture of it up on screen if I remember. I won't remember. I'm not going to do that. I got your hopes up. I'm not going to do it. I might put it in the description, though. I was thinking I might edit it, but I'm thinking about it. I'm like, if I edit it, then that's going to be a lot of time that I have to spend tonight. And it's not going to be good. I'm not going to do it. If I had more time, I might have. But I'll have a link to it in the description. It's a new fridge that I found over at Lowe's. And it's pretty good. It's a nice little fridge. It's got space, it's got a little freezer section, but it's big enough that the freezer section doesn't detract from the other thing. I would have liked it if it just had more fridge space, because ultimately I do have a freezer to use anyway, so like the freezer bit doesn't really help me any. But it's there, and I'm sure it'll be useful if I have, I don't know, homemade frozen stuff. Or make ice or something in that, I guess. I don't know. Probably find a use for it. If I try hard enough. If I make some ice cream, or if I have like a bowl of some frozen stuff that I want to keep frozen. I mean, it's there, right? It's there. It's functional, at least. It's functional. So, you know, but it's got enough space in it that I can store everything. My mother still needs to have her Coke. My father still needs to have his beer, so they're going to have to take up a little bit of space in my fridge with that, but they're already taking space up in my fridge with that anyway, when it's already so small, so it's like, yeah, it's really, really kind of a problem. Let's see, I thought I might be able to get the one shot on him with the... If you get the headshot, I think, like, with all of them, I think it kills them, but I don't honestly know. Just don't kill me, please. So, I ordered that. But they didn't have enough in stock, so I have to order it. And it's going to come, like, late August, early September kind of thing. Which kind of sucks, because it's like a month. With this tiny fridge, which means I'm probably gonna have to either kind of start bleeding into my parents' fridge a little bit more than I wanted to, or it means that I'm gonna have to just go grocery shopping more frequently. Neither of which I really want to do, and it's still downstairs, which really really sucks, because I'd like to have it upstairs. Because I cooked some dinner today, I made some soup, and I forgot the green onions, so I had to go back downstairs and get the green onions, bring them back up. I forgot the broth, so I had to go back down and get that. I forgot I forget a couple of things, and I have to run back downstairs, get it, and take it back upstairs. And then taking it all upstairs is kind of a whole thing in itself, because I mean, you have to grab all of these mushrooms and peppers and whatnot and take it all upstairs, and it's just, I mean, it's, you got the frozen bits, you got the fresh bits, and it's just, it's an kind of an incredible amount of work. Aw, oh, that was totally a hit. Don't even. So it's kind of a little bit of an annoyance, but I mean, what can you do, right? It's all fine. It's all fine. Oh, you're not supposed to come out there. Okay, so if you shoot him without hitting the thing, it definitely does not kill them. Wanted to test it. I want to try testing a dud on him with the with hitting the. Yeah, sure, this is fine. Yeah. I mean, we have so much money as demo anyway, so it's like whatever. Who cares, right? Blow your money on garbage. It's fine. It's completely fine. It's pretty fun though. Just an RPG to the face. It's gotta be painful, right? So yeah, it was $350. I forget exactly how much it came to. Like 360 or 370, something like that, after taxes and whatnot. And it's a nice little fridge, so I'm excited to get that in about a month. It's going to be a lot better because I'll be able to actually put, like, leftovers in the fridge and have, I can survive with the tiny fridge that I have. It's just that the thing is, it's stressful because I have to worry about, like, what I'm buying and then do I have the space for this and then when I get it all, I have to try and figure out a way to fit it all in the fridge, and it's more hassle than it's worth. And even though I could survive with it, it's just that's not what I like. I don't want to have to worry about that, right? I don't want space to be the thing that I have to be concerned about when I'm grocery shopping. I want that to be reserved for exclusively like nutrition. I want the stress to be reserved exclusively on the nutrition side of things, and not so much space. You know, I don't want to worry about if I have space to fit it. I want to be comfortable. I want to be confident that I have the space to fit whatever it is that I want in the, oops. That was really bad. We're gonna have to just take you out. And, this is really bad. This is what I get for camping out here, I guess, right? This is a really bad spot to be camping. I think I saw a stalker over here, maybe? No? Let's make sure this thing's reloaded. Kind of important. So that's how my day went. It was an eventful day. It's quite an eventful day. I've not had time to even think about, I mean, my time has been spent lately anyway, like, all of my free time has been spent figuring out how the heck D&D is going to work in the next session, because some serious stuff went down in the last one, and we're going to have to figure out how it's going to work out with that. I want everybody to be there is the thing. We're all over the world, right? We got people in Canada, we got people in not Canada. It's everywhere, you know? That's how you explode, okay? And the thing is it's hard to schedule people. So we got people over in, like, China, right? And it's like, matching up China and Canada, not too bad. Matching up Western Canada, Eastern Canada, China, and then also some Britain. You know, it starts to be, you got people in all parts of the world, and it's really hard to find a time that's good for everybody. So it's kind of hard to get everybody together, but in the next session I definitely want it to be everybody, because the thing is, we had like a major thing happen in the last session. And then in the next session, I mean, there's going to be more major stuff going down as they continue to face the consequences of their actions and continue to have to deal with the after effects of what they've done. There's going to be just a lot of stuff happening, and you know, to deal with that, it's going to be important and possibly fatal. So I don't want to kill somebody's character off if they're not even there. You know, that would just super suck. Honestly, I mean, can you imagine not being able to make it to a D&D session because, like, your mother dies or something? I mean, I'm not saying that somebody's mother's going to die, but, like, you know, hypothetically, something happens and you're not able to make it to a session, and then your character dies as well, and it's like, man, you just can't win. You know? And I don't want to do that to anybody. I want everybody to have... We are, wow, in not such a great position right now. This is not super great. Do not like this. Let's get the RPG out. So we got a nice little shot here at you there. Possibly another one right... Nah, it was a little bit early on that one. I thought that was him. It was not him. Where is he, though? Why is he so slow? And why am I going downstairs? This is not at all what I wanted to do. This is... I did not intend to go downstairs. I meant to be upstairs still. That's what I get for going downstairs. As soon as I was downstairs, I was like, yeah, this isn't working. Ah, it sucks. I went a little bit too far to the side and got me. Alright, well, that's going to do it for today. Thank you for watching. Remember to like the video, like and subscribe to see more of the future. Comment if you have anything to say, and I will see you next time. Bye-bye.